Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, so this, it's
50 years.
1794.
Wow.
Yeah, so
that's old.
Yeah, for American.
The 60-foot Montre and in the manuals there everything is by itself, right? No units or transmissions.
Thank you.
cream.
We have 16-foot mantra. Touching the facade. 8-foot mantra. 4-foot press down. 2-3 quint. 2-foot duplet. 16-foot Borden. If the diapason. Feel the gamba. What's the rest? Cord de nuit. Oh, and pull it. Our principal chorus, 8-4, 2-foot octavid. 2-foot flute for a cornet. Principal course with the plongeon. So something like this. We have a basson au bois. Foot and 16 foot chorus reeds. It's a full swing. Something like this. And we have a box of a voix humaine. So. On the solo, we have 16 through 4 foot trumpet and a cornet. So the trumpet sounds like this. And then 16-8-4. And then the cornet sounds like this. Subas 16. Foot 16. Bigger. And then a Montre 16.
What's the Montre?
Oh, it's the Grand Ole Montre. So all those 16s. Then we have 8 foot counterparts, 4 foot counterparts. The 32 foot flute is not working at the moment. And you said the 4 foot. We have a huge unit bombard. 8. 16. And 32. Woo. So this is a. Can I give it one chord with full organ?
Yeah, sure.
Depends on the way you're talking about. Maybe it gets big. And for one chord, can I add these just for a little bit?
It's only for 1 second.
Okay, 1 second. So now this is absolutely everything.
This is
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Very well.